Do it in life. Do it on the web. With the power of the Pentium 3 processor, don't just get onto the internet. Get into it at intel.com.